Hey guys, welcome back to Nuston Farm. You didn't honestly think that was me plowing. No, it's the New Holland running on course there. Whoa! Doesn't seem to like that plow. Just to prove a point. No, it's not us. What we got going on? Sprayer. We're going to need to use a sprayer at some point, but this is the main reason for being here. I also have course player. Unloading the BGA. Gonna go and try and find the first waypoint, even though he was already parked at it. Dipstick. We'll bring that up. Yep, 16%. We're not going to get much, but hopefully we'll get enough to buy a rake to start with, so we can crack on with the grass. And after that, we want to be buying a new field. Just going to double check that he is managing this okay. Yeah. There we go. 25,000 in the bank. Is it enough? Windrowers, 32 for the potting jar. Do we need the potting jar? Can't remember how big the grass fields are. They're not awfully big, are they? I don't think we need the potting jar. We only need the coon. 8.2, 12.5. Let's just go with the coon. In fact, we'll have it reset. Because I'm lazy. Let's go with the Xeron. Awesome tractor this. I really do enjoy it. We want the working width on. And let's have the speed limiter on. Pop some lights on. Let's go around and find the rake. Yeah, we're not going to get much out of that BGA. Only been 16% full. But we're going to need money for fertilizer, herbicide, seeds, of course. We need to get crops in the land. Let's be clever. I love this feature. Spin it round. Yeah, we're going to need money to one side for the maintenance of the farm, the upkeep of the farm. So we may not actually be buying a big field. And we'll spin it around again. No, because we are not on the tractor. Awesome little feature that. New Holland is slipping, that doesn't bode well for us. And the lights flick over as well. New Holland is not slipping anymore. I think he was fighting with the plough. Now I know in real life you wouldn't be raking at 12:30 at night. But it's not real life, it is a game. Don't think this field actually has an entrance. Not to worry. I'll zoom out a bit. And pop the rake down. As you can see, the money's climbing already. Yeah, New Holland's slipping again. Don't think he's enjoying that plough one little bit. Sorry guys, I was just looking for the rear lights, rear work lights. That was the pause. Not sure if I'm doing this correctly. Tell me off if I am. Am I doing the headland first? I don't think there's any particular way it needs to be done. I'd probably say it should be going up and down first, and then you can tidy up all the edges with the headland. Just to be awkward, I'm doing the headland first. So we've got 29,000 in the bank, and we're just gonna quicken up time. And we'll put it on times 60. Just to keep that BGA running and get us up to daylight hours. Once we're in daylight hours, we can fire the sprayer up and go and tend to our crop. Not sure if I've actually had a look down at the crop yet. It should be through. It should be starting its first cycle of growth. In fact, I must just have a look. Yeah, it has. Awesome. Where has my soil mod thing gone? Anybody remember the buttons? No, not that one. I wonder where my soil mod thing has gone. Oh, that's clever. That really is clever. No wonder you're slipping, Pat. I wonder. If I tried turning the plough? Okay, well, reshare that. Yes. It looks like I will be doing the plowing after all. See how long he's got left. Yeah, he's got quite a bit. Money's rolling in now, which is always a good thing. And I'm just wondering where my soil mod doodah's gone, and I can't remember the button to get it back. Can't remember it. Anyway, I'm sure it'll be happy with NPK to start with. A bit early in the morning for a hot air balloon. Anyway, we'll carry on with this for now. And if I remember about which button it is to get the soil mod display back up, I'll bring it back up. But yeah, as we're not bothering with animals to start with, I thought I'd whip round all the grass fields that we've got and chaff all these and put them into the BGA also. We'll obviously put them into the other pit, unload that and see where we are after that. So I've done two headlands. Now we'll start going up and down. Beauty about the Xeron is it turns on a sixpence. I didn't even lift that there, I thought I'd press. Not a good start of the video, is it? Yeah. Excellent. We're starting to get a bit of daylight now, so I think we can have the lights off. Drop the rake again. That's a bit better. Should probably be doing this in cab whilst we watch that sunrise. In fact, I'll just slow down time again. As you can see, we're up to 65,000, so the BGA is certainly helping. This row, I think, would help if I could see out the blinking windscreen. All the machines are in dire need of a wash. But I'm that good, I haven't even bought a pressure washer. So I couldn't wash them if I tried. Thought I was slightly off. Not to worry, I've caught it now. Must say the grass textures on this map are awesome. Yeah, really has made makes it look really good. Looks more realistic. A couple more passes down here, and then I think we'll fire the sprayer up. Lift and turn for the last one. There's always a little bit left, but we'll catch that with the little chaffer. Excellent, job's a good one. Park that here. Very good, very good. And I think we'll jump to the sprayer. Okay, that's the harvester that we're stuck on. So there we go. Fire that up. There's the fertilizer there. I'm just wondering, I've been messing about with some of my videos of late. And I'm just wondering if I've actually taken the soil mod out. Because that is just coming up as fertilizer, not as NPK. Now that is a shame. Yeah, I think that's probably what I've done. I'm surprised the map's even working. I have removed the soil mod. That's what happens when you've got so many videos on the go. Different maps and different chores. Right, 85,000 in the bank. The first field I want to have a look at is actually just next door. I would say this one here, field 8, is probably one of the smallest. So we'll go and get a price for that. We own one, or is that two? That's one. And 7. 6 is a bit big, but 8 looks just about right. So we'll go and have a look at that. Go away, cosplay. You were handy, but not anymore. Take the Land Rover down. If we're lucky, it might just be on the end here. Wonder how much Field 6 actually is. 134, well that's out of our price range. And no for sale thing on this end, so it must be down the bottom. I'll take it nice and steady. Steady says 28 miles an hour. That's better. Slow the job down. We'll have a look here first. And see how much this one is. 63,000. There we go. We own a new field. Anyway, guys, I'm going to call it a video there and have a look in my mods folder, see what the blinking hell I've done, and then I'll get back to you in the next episode. As ever, guys, thanks for watching. We are very close to 100 subs. I'll go for the train. There we go. Yep, we're very close to 100 subs. And I've got to thank you all so much for that. And if you continue to like my videos, comment, share, we can get to that 100 mark and I can get you that special vid out. As ever, guys, you're all awesome. Thank you ever so much for watching. I've Shawnee B, and this is Nuston Farm, and I'm going to say bye for now.